This morning I told her that you were the love of my life.
Did you tell her in person? Or on the phone?
Your friends are mine, you know. I know you've moved on, found someone new. One more girl who brings out the better in you.
What?
And I thought my heart.
Bette, that's really none of my business. Tina doesn't seem to think she really is your girlfriend.
But she's so sweet, she's so pretty. Does she mean you forgot about me?
Because I already feel sorry for her.
Why is that?
Because she doesn't have you.
She doesn't want me.
Like,
you just say this about everybody.
I do not.
She doesn't.
Yes,
I promise
she does.
You. No, she doesn't.
Yes, she does. I don't know how you ever married her.
What?
Do you tell her?
Why talk about her like that?
Beautiful girl you've ever seen.
Hey.
It's Tina, my ex, Carrie, her fiance.
Hi. Hello.
You meant it when you said it first to me.
And now are you still in love with me?
But I need to know, why did you ask me that question in the first place? Why did you ask me if I was still in love with you?
It was a mistake.
Tina was to show up at your doorstep right now. She says, I'm in love with you, and I want to try again. What do you say?
You have no idea what it feels like to walk around trying to measure up to that woman.
I don't expect you to measure up to her.
Something about you, Tina, makes me feel some kind of way.
She's the mother of my child. And she'll always be in my life.
Oh. Hi. Can I come in?